Best Trailer.
You can always tell a company's devotion to a particular product by how much energy they place into a game's promotion. And no bigwig at a microphone or developer in front of a camera can sell a game like a trailer. Coveting trailers like we do can be a lonely existence, since they're never as fulfilling as finally holding the controller in our hands. But we'll still watch them until the GT logo is burned into our monitors. We get thousands of these beauties every year, but here are the five we watched over and over again.
And the nominees are...
In fifth place, Military Flight Simulator. In fourth place, Night Shift.
I'll be on the night shift. I won't be home till late, my sweetie. And if I don't make it home by morning, I could be cheating. And she had me all wrong. I was just working graveyard. I didn't get home till late, my darling. But if I wasn't back at the house by the morning, she'd act like a woman scorned.
In third place, Pac-Man: The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see the Saw Town of Halloween.
This is Halloween.
In second place, this year's runners-up, WALL-E Rogue Mobots.
Foreign contaminant.
Out there, there's a world outside of Yonkers. Way out there beyond this hick town, Barnaby. There's a slick town, Barnaby. Out there, full of shine and full of sparkle.
Protocol 113 failure. Mode time has come. Execute order 66. Destroy WALL-E.
Foreign contaminant. All clean, all clean.
Whoa.
And the winner is...
And this year's winner for the best 3D animation trailer at Reid Kerr College is... What R2 Did Next.
Me.